Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. I want to share the upcoming launches as we may be able to expect another this month. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the launch of Starlink 436 is scheduled for Friday 30th at 10:41pm UTC or 6:41pm EDT. In addition to that, we can also expect another launch next week with an astronaut mission. As you can see, the launch of the Crew 5 mission is scheduled to lift off on Tuesday, October 4th at 4:23pm UTC or 12:23pm EDT. Originally, the Crew 5 mission was expected to launch on Monday, October 3rd, but NASA Commercial Crew posted this tweet. They said, due to Hurricane Ian, NASA and SpaceX are now targeting no earlier than 12:23pm EDT Tuesday, October 4th for the launch of the agency's Crew 5 mission to the space station with a backup opportunity on Wednesday, October 5th. Musk posted a cool picture on Twitter from the perspective of a Falcon fairing half falling back to Earth. He said, Falcon 9 fairing cam captures second stage plume, booster entry burn and Earth in twilight. There was another tweet from Elon Musk, but this one related to Starlink. He said, Starlink now has over 1 million user terminals manufactured. Earlier this year, there was information about an issue with the Crew 4 heat shield. There was an article posted with more information about the issue from NASA. It says, towards the start of this year, NASA's Engineering and Safety Center assessed the previously flown Dragon capsule heat shield structure for potential corrosion damage ahead of its flight on Crew 4. They found that corrosion degradation would occur up until launch but signed off on the reuse of the structure. Michael Baylor posted a couple of interesting tweets related to crewed Falcon 9 missions. The first says NASA's Steve Stitch says that SpaceX and NASA continue to look at outfitting SLC-40 for Dragon missions given Starship work at 39A. SpaceX's Gerst says that hardware is already in work to prepare SLC-40. Starship will only come to 39A after it is proven reliable in Texas. Then in his next tweet he said Gerst further adds that this is going to happen, starting with cargo launches from SLC-40 before moving on to crew, will be ready in time for Starship. Over in Boca Chica, work has continued on the orbital launch mount as Booster 8 waits at the launch site. Work has also been going on with the chopstick catching arms. The Starship 26 nose cone with no heat shield tiles was seen move to the high bay. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content in this video. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.